Rico, weighing in at 235 pounds, I hold it.
Paul, our second match pits High Voltage Omar against Kalvin Michael Strange. Paul, what do you expect to see out of this match?
So both of these guys were very impressive in the Clash Before Christmas. High Voltage Omar got the win over Jamar Justice. Kalvin Michael Strange lost, but he lost to Tyrek, and he took the match with Tyrek on day's notice. So he really ingratiated himself in my eyes, and I thought he did a really, really impressive job. This guy is a graduate of the Landstorm Academy. Anybody that Landstorm trains is just incredibly technically solid, so I thought that this would be a good match to put on Snow Brawl, and I don't think we're going to be disappointed here. Omar is definitely going to try and do a much more high-impact style. Kalvin Michael Strange is going to look to use that technical wrestling background to his advantage. And I honestly don't know how to pick this one either way.
A couple of big tests for Kalvin Michael Strange right out of the box. We'll see, as early on a bit of a stalemate between the two.
And when I brought this match to Kalvin Michael Strange, he was all about it. He is not somebody who is looking to take an easy fight either way. He wants the toughest competition that TIW has to offer, and I'm more than happy to give it to him.
There's that technical sound wrestling that Strange employs there.
Nice fireman's carry takeover by Kalvin Michael Strange. Omar getting maybe a little frustrated to start off with. And that is the thing about Kalvin Michael Strange. It seems like he frustrates people. People underestimate him because he is one of the lighter wrestlers we have here. And that's going to be to their detriment.
You mentioned the lighter wrestler. There's a 50-pound disadvantage between these two men. So one more thing Omar will look to use to his advantage as this match continues.
And one of the things about High Voltage Omar is that despite the fact that he is 235 pounds, he moves like he is 185 pounds. So the speed advantage is not all that great in Kalvin Michael Strange's favor. You might even argue that Omar is a little bit faster. He definitely likes to take to the top rope every now and then. So the mobility of High Voltage Omar is very impressive.
Big throw by Strange, follows it up with another arm drag takedown. Big drop kick. And Omar rolls out of the ring to recover here.
Kalvin Michael Strange is just putting on a wrestling 101 class. Arm drags, hip tosses, drop kicks, they are your fundamental professional wrestling moves, but they work for a reason. And everybody has taught them for a reason because they're effective.
Strange went for the baseball slide there. It's blocked by Omar.
Omar swung him around and nailed him with a sick right and then a hard right boot to the face.
Those both looked incredibly painful as Omar gets his first big-time offense, and he looks to see how he capitalizes on it.
Two huge shots from Omar, and he is on the offensive here.
Big club and blows to the back. Strange trying to fight back.
You're not going to win a striking contest with Omar. He needs to go back to the technical wrestling before. He might be doing that here.
They both block a couple of arm drag attempts. Strange reverses underneath, rolls him up, goes for the pin, and Omar was out quickly, had his hand on the rope regardless.
Yeah, Omar was in the ropes there, so I think Strange gave up on a thumb to the eye, though.
Veteran awareness of Omar. He's got 12 years doing this, and shows it with that clothesline, too. Boot to the face, insult to injury there. Big blow to the back of the head. A voltage high impact right now.
And it seems like for every three or four moves Kalvin Michael Strange has to do to kind of get some momentum, Omar needs to do one and he just stops it. I mean, that time it was an illegal move, it's a thumb to the eye. that'll put anybody down, regardless of your size. But that does show you the importance of the weight advantage, and the high voltage Omar has it.
Strange battling out of this chin lock. Versus it, side rushing the leg sweep, takes him down. Follows it up with a pin. Omar's out at one. Strange has the upper hand for the moment. How will he continue that momentum? Wrenches on the arm. Omar feeling the pain there. You can hear it from ringside.
That is an incredibly painful maneuver. It affects your wrist, it affects your elbow, it affects your shoulder. It's just your entire arm is being
and another way. Thumb to the eye from high voltage Omar. We saw that earlier.
Might have been a rake with the rake to the face with the fingers, but really not that much difference.
Effectively the same.
Same
now,
general purpose. Now choking him in the
right
corner.
Right to the neck. Has the five count to break. Apparently gets out at the four. Now John with the ref. We saw him going at it before the match.
We're set up for something lovely here. Oh!
Big knee in the corner.
God, he just leveled Calvin Michael Strange with that knee.
He just straight didn't move after
that. That could be it. This is going to be
pin
right
one,
here.
Two. Strange kicks out, though. Gets the shoulder up for two.
Man, you know, I honestly thought for sure that that was going to be it. Strange's head was against the turnbuckle. It was sandwiched from that knee by Omar. I thought that was going to be it. Calvin Michael Strange showing a lot of heart here, kicking out from that, but I don't know if he's going to be able to recover.
Omar has quite the advantage at this point in the match. Big time suplex again. Holds on to it. Looks like he's going to follow this up with some more.
Oh!
Face block. Drops him down. The pinfall. Two. And Strange again kicks out. More heart, more resiliency from Strange.
Kalvin Michael Strange got dropped right on his forehead, 6 feet in the air. With all of his and Omar's body weight coming down, still managed to kick out.
Now Omar raking across the face. Now with foot to the... Distracting the ref with the fan as he just jams his foot into the face of Strange.
He's just choking him with his instep.
Again, that veteran awareness goes every way around the match to get every possible advantage out of every little distraction he can create.
Omar taking advantage of a new referee here. It's just that veteran awareness. Granted, I think if Kalvin Michael Strange wrestled for 10 years, he wouldn't be doing that either.
Big neck breaker there.
Nice. Done.
Strange gets a little offensive, goes for the pin. Omar again out at one.
Strange frustrated here. Certainly can understand why, but
he's also
it's going to take more than that to put Omar away.
He's created some separation. Has a chance to recuperate a little bit here. And maybe try to wear down Omar.
Oh, did Omar just ask who hit him? I mean, that's a signal that Kalvin Michael Strange needs to capitalize on this moment right now. He doesn't realize who he's in the ring with right now. He needs to try and hit him with something big and get him put away and get out of there quick.
Three big blows to the face. Now throws him into the ropes. And a clothesline takes down Omar.
Beautiful.
Omar quickly back up to his feet, though. Fouls it up with another. Both men are a little staggered. Strange not sure what to do. Instead goes for the cover. Two. And Omar gets the arm up. Strange getting frustrated here. He needs to stay on Omar right now. He's got the advantage. He needs to capitalize.
Yeah, exactly. I can understand the frustration again, but he's got him on the ropes. He needs to just work on him here instead of pounding the mat. He needs to be pounding on Omar.
Forearm
by Kalvin Strange.
Follows it up with another one. And Omar.
Again.
A couple of big blows of his own.
Don't get
three.
In a striking match with this man.
Shoulder pad is off. Up for the slam. He's got him lined up. He's going to go into the top row.
I think he might be setting up for the frog splash here. And if he hits this, it's over. Strange getting to his feet, though.
Strange got up real quick. Did not want any part of that frog splash.
Or whatever Omar was planning. What is Kalvin setting him up for here?
Got a suplex or something, maybe. Omar, though. Oh!
Oh, my God!
Kalvin Strange was able to reverse that into a power slam, yeah, power bomb rather.
It looked like Omar might have been going in for a missile dropkick, something like that. Kalvin Strange caught him. On the way down, it looks like Omar might have glanced off of Kalvin Strange's knee, which could have been terrible for either person. It looks like KMS is okay.
It does. I thought it looked like the entire weight of Omar came down, yeah, on his left knee.
Oh,
and now he's showing
that knee might have buckled there. He might have some trouble moving around here. Omar's shaking it off surprisingly fast.
Omar's calling the shot right now. I'm sick of you. I'm done. Strange follows up with a bunch of blows. Omar is again.
He's trying to put him in the
block the eye.
He's trying to thumb him in the eye, but Calvin Michael Strange is pounding through it.
We did not think a striking match was what Strange wanted right now, but he's doing well with it.
Shown by this young man.
A couple more big clotheslines.
Impressing me more and more every time he comes out.
Hitting me in the corner. Although Strange so worn out, takes a second to capitalize on the opportunity. Gets the two count.
We're up again.
Mark
gets
out.
That's a little bit better, but you can smack it harder than that.
And if you're Kalvin Michael Strange, you have to be wondering, what do I have to do to put him away here? KMS has hit him with everything he can. The power bomb off the corner, that huge knee to the side of the head that he just threw. Omar getting up from everything, but he does look in a bad way. If KMS can hit another big move here, that might be good night for Omar.
Strange did just call for the end of it. A little bit of confidence from Strange here. We'll see what he follows it up with.
Trying to get that guillotine choke finisher that he likes to use. Now Omar reversing it into his own shock drop. Shock drop by High Voltage Omar.
One, two, and that'll do it. As High Voltage Omar picks up the victory over a very game Kalvin Michael Strange.
Winner, High Voltage Omar.
Another great showing by Kalvin Michael Strange, but another match where he came up just short. Tried to put HVO away with that guillotine choke, but Omar reverses it into the shock drop, that Cobra Clutch Slam that he loves to use. And that, as they say, is that.
That is all she wrote. As, like I said, another impressive showing. Like I said, you put him up against two big men right off the bat, Tyrek and High Voltage Omar. Didn't get the victory in either match, but certainly, you know, looked good in defeat, and there's certainly, for someone starting off as young as he is, there's good takeaways for that.
Yeah, and I absolutely respect his heart and his ability, but I'm starting to wonder, maybe he's